BAT algorithm is a meta-heuristic optimization algorithm inspired by microbats. Based on the echolocation behavior of microbats, Xin Xiang developed this algorithm in the year 2010. BAT algorithm is another powerful algorithm to solve optimization problems in cloud scheduling. Before the algorithm, we need to understand two things. First one is microbat and second one is echolocation. The first one is microbat. There are many different species of bats in the environment, but here in this algorithm we are using microbats, which are very tiny bumblebee bats of size 1.5 grams to 2 grams. And second one is the echolocation. It is otherwise called as biosonar. The microbats emits very high sound of frequency ranges from 25 kilohertz to 150 kilohertz. They call up to 10 to 20 times on its environment and listen the echo which bounces back from the obstacle. This echo guides the bat to detect prey, food and other objects in its environment. This diagram clearly explains the echolocation behavior of microbat. First, it emits high frequency sound up to 20 times per second in its environment. When the sound hits on an object, the echo bounces back. Based on the variations in echo, the bat identifies different objects or its destination, food and etc. while it flies on its environment. Based on this, we have to calculate the wavelength lambda, lambda equal to v by f, where v is velocity. Velocity is about 340 meters per second, and the frequency, frequency is very high frequency. Here the range is between 25 kilohertz to 150 kilohertz, which we cannot hear because the human hearable frequency range is 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. With this information, we should follow three rules to design BAT algorithm. The first rule is all BAT uses echolocation to sense distance, and they also know the difference between various objects in some magical way. The second rule is bats fly randomly with velocity, position and different frequencies ranges from frequency minimum to maximum and varying wavelength and loudness to search for prey. They can automatically adjust the wavelength of their emitted pulse and adjust the rate of pulse emission. The rate falls between 0 and 1 depending on the proximity of the target. The third rule is the loudness varies from large positive value to minimum constant value. Each bat is randomly assigned a frequency range between minimum to maximum. Hence, this algorithm is otherwise called as frequency tuning algorithm. Each bat is associated with velocity position in a search space at each iteration t with respect to assigned frequency. Hence, at each iteration, we need to update frequency, velocity and position as per the following equation. First, we should calculate the current frequency. Current frequency is equal to minimum frequency plus maximum frequency minus minimum frequency into beta. Beta is a random value which lies between 0 and 1. And next one is velocity. We should calculate the current velocity is equal to previous velocity plus previous position minus current best position into current frequency. And next is current position. Current position is equal to previous position plus current velocity. This is the very basic general form of BAT algorithm. Step 1 is initialize BAT population, its position, velocity, frequency of all BATs. And next one is initialize echolocation parameter of all BATs. Evaluate micro BATs in initial position. The calculated solutions are stored in a resource log. Sorting the current BAT population in descending order. Generate candidate micro BAT. Random flying by adjusting new position, velocity and direction. Randomly select a microbat from the population. Evaluate microbat by fitness function. Echolocation parameters update for better next position. Select the best microbat for next iteration. Repeat step 4 to step 10 until reach the terminate criterion. This is the very basic pseudocode of BAT algorithm. First, initialize the BAT population ranges from 0 to n and assign the velocity, frequency and position of all the BAT. And next, initialize the pulse rate, that is the sound emitting rate and loudness of all the BAT. For all the iteration, generate new solution by adjusting frequency and updating velocity and location. And select a solution among the best solution. Generate a local solution around the selected best solution. And then generate a new solution by flying randomly. And test the fitness of that solution. If the fitness is accepted, then accept the new solution. Increase the pulse rate and loudness. And rank the best and find the current best position. I repeat this algorithm until it reaches the end stop criterion or reaches the best solution. Pros and cons of BAT algorithm. The BAT algorithm is accurate and very efficient algorithm to solve complex problems in almost every area of optimization problems, scheduling problems, classification, image processing, feature selection, data mining and etc. It is an efficient algorithm to solve multi-stage, multi-machine, multi-product scheduling problems and also NP-hard problems. The nature of automatic zooming, effective parameter control and frequency tuning and the echo location are great things to solve wide range of problems with quick time in promising optimal solution. The disadvantage of BAT algorithm is it converges very quickly at earlier stage and also converge rate will slow down. In large scale applications, the accuracy is limited and no defined mathematical analysis to link the parameters with convergence rate. And that's all about BAT algorithm. Thank you.